I'll make a very short statement. It's not about Ek Do Teen, it's not about Madhuri, Jackie. Jackie's worked very hard. वो तो नजर आता है, वो बात ही नहीं है. बट मेरा बस ये मानना है कि कुछ ऐसे आइकॉनिक गाने हैं, और मैं, हाँ, मैं सोफी चौधरी कह रही हूँ, जो रीमिक्सेस की क्वीन रह चुकी है. आई डन एक परदेसी, हंगामा हो गया, जादूगर सैया, मेरा बाबू छा छुपिया, लेकिन वो एक पॉप स्पेस में था और एक ऐसे वक्त पे था जब पॉप वीडियोज़ में ये सब बहुत चल रहा था, और एंड इट वॉज कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट, इट वॉज नॉट इन अ मूवी. I just believe remaking Hindi film songs for Hindi films, and not just any Hindi film song, iconic songs, aise gaane jo hamare dil dimag mein basse hue hain, hame har step, har loves, har costume, har ada yaad hai. To recreate that is, I think, a lot of pressure on the artist, and it's unnecessary. I just think that iconic songs should not be touched. I still like what they did with Tamma Tamma. It was quite cool and quite young, and it was different. They were not trying to copy that entire scenario. It was fun. You know, there's one or two have been good. I think what Vishal Shekhar did with Bachna Haseena was an amazing example. Yeah, Leela Leela was also still fine. It was fine, but I still think it's iconic, and I think Bollywood is known for song and dance and music. Itna talent hai. One of the biggest songs of the year is Dil Diyan Gallan, which is an original song. Why do we need to remake songs?
Right, right. 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 Right.